California has become the first state in the US to ban discrimination against people based on their natural hair. The law prohibits employers and schools from enforcing a dress code against hairstyles such as afros, braids, twists, and locks. The law especially aims to end policies that discriminate against black people. Subscribe to the channel for more news.